Venice is a beautiful city in Italy. It is called the City of Water. This April, Venice started to charge 5 euros to tourists. Why? Over-tourism is a big problem in Venice. 30 million people visit the city every year. The city is getting dirty with garbage. And the streets are always crowded with tourists. The city mayor said, "The entrance fee will be a big help to the city." But some citizens say, "The entrance fee is not a good idea. It makes a bad image for our city."